One of the things that we need to correct during the month of Ramadan is a lot of people will say Ramadan kareem, and the correct way is Ramadan mubarak, because the month of Ramadan is a blessed month. It's not a generous month. Allah is kareem. So we should also correct that mistake and not take the habit or you say by saying Ramadan kareem to the people while you should be saying Ramadan mubarak. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.